Hello everybody and welcome back to another video for World of Warships Blitz. Today I'm going to be going over how to play the USS Colorado Battleship.
Good day.
So typical American ships to this time, it is fat and slow. It takes a very long time to get up to its top speed. Its top speed is only about 20 knots. It takes a really long time to turn. But it is very, 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 very tanky. It can handle torpedoes. I think it has like a 40% torpedo damage resistance. It is a very strong ship. Alright, so what you do whenever you see a destroyer that is going full broadside to you, you might as well just change your speed or change which direction you're going in, because more than likely there's torpedoes going your way. In the Colorado, it is especially important to turn as soon as you see a destroyer broadside to you. Alright, so the guns are actually, they're 406mm guns. They have about 20 second reload. It does come with rapid reload, which you want to save to use if you have about 4 seconds left on your reload, so that way it affects your next salvo as well. Another thing I should have pointed out is if you're in the Colorado, you don't want to be pushing in this, in a base defense. You do not want to push very far away from your base, because you will not be able to get back to it to defend it. You need to stay close towards your base, because you have the range to be able to hit battleships and cruisers from a distance. So the secondaries are actually pretty good at hitting destroyers. Like you can see here, I'm at 5 kilometers away, 5 kilometers, and I'm hitting this destroyer pretty effectively with it. I didn't switch to AG like I should have, but it's not really going to be a problem with this one.
Good job! Torpedoes! Nice shot! Hulbrings, we're taking on water!
So I'm gonna die here, but that's not the point. The point is, I bought enough time for my team to actually win. Colorado is not really gonna, it can be a carry ship, but more times than not, you're just there to make sure that your team can succeed. Alright, now we're on the center control map. The center control map in Colorado, you want to be inside the capture point. Like, if the capture point on a center control map is the most important thing to do, you have to hold that objective. If you don't, you are more than likely 9 times out of 10 going to lose, unless the enemy team just decides to YOLO and all die before the time attack.
Fast reload activated. Nice shot. Defend the area.
Thank you. mind. Don't let my aiming show that, like, you can't hit cruisers. You can actually take out cruisers very effectively in the Colorado. I just haven't played it in a very long time, and I actually don't. Or that first level, I shot at that Pensacola, did hardly anything. But as you can see there, I hit eight shells. Took about a quarter of his health away, if not more. It's very effective against cruisers. This video, if you enjoyed the video, please leave a like, comment if you want to see a specific ship, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button if you also enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys next week.